Welcome to the SOA Developer Productivity video series. In this three-part series, you will learn how to do a quick start install of the SOA Suite 12C, leverage the new SOA project templates, and use the SOA debugger in JDeveloper. So in this quick start install demo, you will install the components necessary for development with the core of SOA Suite and launch JDeveloper after the installation, automatically registering the IDE plugins for SOA and Service Bus. The total installation time is several minutes, so this demo will show you the highlights of installation. Before you start, make sure that your system meets the system requirements that are listed in the Oracle Fusion Middleware System Requirements documentation at the URL shown. The SOA Suite 12C developer install contains JDeveloper, WebLogic Server, SOA Suite Runtime Components, Beepel, Human Workflow, Rules, Mediator, and Service Bus, and JDeveloper IDE plugins for the above components. All software is installed into a single middleware home directory named SOA 12C. Before you start the installation, make sure you have installed the Java 64-bit JDK version that is shown and that you have downloaded the product zip file. Be sure to unzip the product file in the same directory in which you downloaded it. We will demonstrate this installation on Windows, and you can see the Installing SOA Suite and Business Process Management Suite Quick Start for Developers for installing SOA Suite 12C on Linux. To start the installer, navigate to Programs, right-click the command prompt, and select Run as Administrator. Issue the following commands to set the environment variables on Windows for Java Home and Middleware Home. The quick start files are in the D drive /SOA12C, so we'll initiate the install from that folder using the following command. After the package is extracted, the install wizard will appear. Click Next. Set the Oracle Home to D drive /Oracle/SOA12C. Click Next and then click Next again. Review all the components that will be installed in one step. Click Install. During this process, the installer is installing, linking, and configuring all the software, and this will take several minutes. When the installation is 100% complete, click Next. We will uncheck the Start JDeveloper box because we will start it from the command line. Click Finish. Now we will start JDeveloper. Open a new command prompt, and this time not as administrator. Set the environment variables issuing the commands shown. Next, you will start JDeveloper. Once the select role dialog comes up, pick the default. Press OK. In SOA Suite 12C, JDeveloper automatically scans the middleware directory and registers all the IDE plugins, so you no longer have to download them separately. Once JDeveloper comes up, it is ready for SOA Suite development. Next, we'll start the integrated server to ensure the installation was successful. Navigate to Run, Start Server Instance. Here's the integrated server. The first invocation of Start Server Instance initiates the creation of the server domain. You can control the complete lifecycle of the integrated server within JDeveloper. The integrated server works with JavaDB, a development database that is installed with the SOA Suite and allows development within the SOA Suite. You will be prompted to fill in your password for the integrated server. Click the drop-down for Listen Address to see the available addresses. Click the Technologies tab to see what runtimes are included in the integrated server. Notice that SOA Developer and Service Bus Developer templates are included by default. Click OK. While the domain is building, you will see the status in the Messages pane in the bottom center of the JDeveloper screen. This will take several minutes for the build to complete. After the domain has been created for the integrated server startup, a final status message appears in the bottom pane. When the server is started, you will see folders that show deployments and other information about the integrated server. Congratulations! You successfully installed SOA Suite 12C. Be sure to watch other demos in this series. For more information, see oracle.com/oracle/soa.